Have you ever been suspicious about these signs, these words, road closed? Is the road really closed? How far can I go? Is there really somebody working there? Have you ever gone past this sign just to see if it's actually there are people down there working? Because we have a suspicion about words. And as one person said, actions say what we believe. And we'll talk about that this Sunday. Obviously, she knows something that we don't know.
Two and three quarters miles later.